Hello everyone. In this video, we will finish our work on the landing page. Let's begin by dragging and dropping a couple of layouts from the main toolbar. These will be the foundation for our last composition. In the first layout, let's add a picture by clicking on the layout and selecting Picture. I will select my pre-uploaded picture in the gallery and press Select to apply it. The second layout will contain a few text elements and a button. Let's add the first text element, which we will use as a title. Using the text editor, I will change its style to a heading and center it using alignment. Select Done. Now let's add the second text element. It will be a paragraph, so I will paste my text into it and use the alignment options to center it. By using the control button on my keyboard, I select both elements. Let's add margins to all borders in the right panel to create some space between the elements. Time to add the button. Simply drag and drop it from the main toolbar and select the style you like the most. Using the right panel, edit the button text in the button section. Just below that, we can update the background color to match our website. Let's do that. Right next to it, we can update the border of the button. Let's match it to the button itself. Switch to the hover tab. Update the background color to match other website buttons. Mine have this dark yellow tint, so I will switch to it. I will also quickly change the text color from blue to white. Now, let's scroll down to the form and add an anchor. Select the form, and in the right panel, scroll to the bottom until you see the advanced section. In the anchor name field, add a name for your anchor. I suggest using Form. Let's return to the button we created and select it. In the right panel, click on the pen icon. In Link Properties, select Page on your website and choose the newly added anchor in the drop-down list. Let's quickly repeat this process. For the button at the top, we will link it to the same form anchor. Time to publish the finished landing page. We will test out our anchor on the live website. To finish the video, let's test the form. I will input and submit the required information. The form was sent. let's open the mail client and check the inbox of the mail we indicated during the form setup. Email is here. The form works great. This wraps up our landing page tutorials. In the next chapter, we will launch our online store. See you there!